Okay, here we are. Gonna see what's in this unit today. Let's get this thing opened up and see what we got here. Oh, looks pretty rough, but see if we got any treasures in here. Oh yeah, you gotta have those sunglasses. Yes, sir. What do you think?
Yeah.
I think that was a crack pipe. And oh yeah, perfect. Okay, nice little scooter. Might have a little bit of value, who knows. Moldy, mildewy, disgusting. Yep. Oh, nice washer. Okay, we got a, looks like a Civil War saber maybe. I'm gonna open the truck door here a second and slide that inside.
We got the go-kart frame. We just got steering. I'm pretty sure this is going to the dump. Nothing I really need. Okay, let's see. If I hadn't painted myself into a corner, so to speak.
Well, yeah, this was a unit that was just my style. I saw the big screen TV in there. Knew it was going to be a royal pain, but I didn't see that TV. And I didn't see that TV down there. So, my project is to dig that TV out without emptying the storage in it, so I can haul these to the landfill, Probably should take those nasty mattresses with me while I'm going up there, but those will be on the next load. So this is reality. This is not virtual reality where they pretend like, you know, where they put extra stuff in the unit and put it on TV and make it look all awesome. This is the reality of storage auctions. There's at least two loads of stuff to the dump. And, but hopefully we'll find some good stuff. So we'll keep our eyes open and see how it goes. This part of the job is the nasty part. This is where I really need a hazmat suit. Making progress. You can see we got a lot of stuff out of there. And all of this is going to the dump. We're gonna get that loaded up. And I'll show you what that's gonna look like here in a few minutes. So there it is, all loaded up, strapped down. (Clears throat)